All right, show us his high five. He's got I-10.